is exciting and a lot of fun. This is the Monopoly Game Train, a brand new float in the parade this year, celebrating the 50th anniversary, believe it or not, of the game of Monopoly. Riding up front is Rich Uncle. This is a 40-foot-long antique steam train, which is furnished by Parker Brothers. The train was constructed in Macy's Parade Studios, and it features real steam up there. And to give it a hot sound, all-time musical great Woody Herman and his band, the Young Thundering Herd, are taking a ride on the train's maiden voyage. This morning, they help celebrate the era of the 30s with their special rendition of Apple Honey. Go, guys. Flies, Miss America sings, and the world-famous Rockettes are all ahead here at the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.